He's doing the hair twirling. He's an Olympic level hair twirler. So there are many of those in chess.